Red light doesn't seem to be favorable to me in terms of, like, those evil dudes seem to be able to spawn in red light. That's what I'm sort of noticing, but I could be wrong. Searching around this creep houseboat. I think I'm up through a safety latch or something, aren't I? Apparently he wasn't supposed to do that. Whoops. Don't blow up the base that you're inside of. That's good advice. Unless I was supposed to do that and just be quicker in the gap. And try again. Thank you. Probably just got to run. But I've forgotten how where I was going to, so okay. Just gotta run. Down. Do a bit better mapping out of my run then. Cornered myself. Disgraceful. I mean, this whole thing is just going to be me trying to overcome this one run. At this rate. Messed up again, aren't I? I'm gonna panic. I to wrap my whole run, aren't I? Thanks. And now for run 47. I'm gonna run into, like, Death Stranding has got me. So it wasn't far from it. Just been making a meal out of it. Don't mind me. Should be able to do it this time. He says, wink, wink, nudge, nudge, say no more.
We're going in.
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide?
Okay.
So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Odds are she hits Delta. A sabotage something though, so that's a plus.
Please remain seated.
Go to rescue team. Boop.
Never get this open.
Oh. Someone else room. Buddy? Thank you very much.
You're the rescue team, huh? Good job.
Cheers, mate.
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to say that.
Where am I now, then? Oh, hello, crap.